Together with the Commissioner for Refugee and the Mayor of Piraeus to visit this refugee center, which is one of the 18 operating at the moment in Serbia, funded by the European Union.
Dobar dan, evo ja sam danas ovde sa komesarom za izbjeglice i gradonačelnikom Pirota. Došli smo da posetimo ovaj izbjeglički centar u Pirotu, to je jedan od 18 takvih centara širom Srbije čije funkcionisanje finansira Evropska unija.
As you know, the migration crisis had its own peak in 2015. And since that moment, the European Union has provided nearly 100 million euro to Serbia to help to cope with the migration challenge.
Vi vrlo dobro znate da je vrhunac migrantska kriza dostigla 2015. godine i od tada do danas Evropska unija je dala skoro 100 miliona evra za pomoć u migrantskoj krizi.
And I had the chance to visit the camp. The commission show us some of the facilities, and I see also in the camp there's a number of young kids.
Mi smo obišli ovaj centar, pokazali su nam sve objekte koje ovde izbjeglice koriste i videli smo veliki broj male dece.
I saw the condition seem relatively good of the camp, but of course the needs of the refugee need to be matched also by the local communities, and I'm happy that many kids have enrolled in primary and secondary school here in Pirota.
Uslovi za život ovde u ovom centru su dobri, ali naravno potrebe samih izbjeglica moraju da ispunjavaju i ljudi iz lokalne zajednice. Zato sam vrlo srećen što sam saznao da deca iz ovog centra pohađaju osnovne i srednje škole u Pirotu.
So I thanks also the mayor, but also the citizens of Pirot for their openness, their own sense of humanity towards a number of families, single mothers who are experiencing this difficult period.
I zato bih se zahvalio i gradonačelniku i građanima Pirota na otvorenosti i humanosti koji pokazuju prema porodicama, ali i samohranim majkama koje su smeštene u ovom centru.
And the European Union is here to help Serbia now and in the future. Our resolve is to be of help as long as necessary.
I na kraju da dodam da je Evropska unija tu da pomaže Srbiji kako sada u ovom trenutku, tako i u budućnosti, dokle god bude bilo potrebe za tim.
And also I thank the doctors, the educators who are working in the refugee, in this camp to help the families to have an acceptable life.
I zahvalio bi se takođe doktorima, vaspitačima, nastavnicima koji ovde rade sa porodicom i decom da im olakšaju malo život ovde.
And I understand also the number of kids who was born are having Serbian name, which is a very nice initiative.
Vrlo lepa zanimljivost jeste da deca koja su se rodila u ovom centru su dobila srpska imena i to je zaista lepa inicijativa.